Right. Okay, Dave's going to do a controlled full hill climb now. He's deliberately going to go up in first gear so it loses traction. And then he will engage reverse as fast as he can. Control banner. Take his mirrors and come back down in gear. That's the theory anyway. Any second now, it'll get cross axle because this defender doesn't have traction control and it loses traction fairly easily. There, look, driver side rear wheel spinning, passenger side front wheel spinning. David has slapped it in reverse as quick as possible, cut up, come off the clutch, checked his mirrors, and he's looking out of reversal. Now we're going to get control